Early this morning, I was meditating with the master, and he just conveyed a little teaching that I'd like to share with you also as an adjunct to this heart stream. He says, to be careful what you judge, for you will be judged for that and more within yourself. Be aware of your pet peeves. You may have exhibited the same things that you dislike in other lives. What you humanly resist, you may magnetize to yourself. Divine disinterestedness is a wise standard to remain in the unity field of beingness, to avoid devolving into dualistic mindsets and fits of divisiveness and even delusion. Let your consciousness soar to merge with the sun and the one. So this being careful what we judge can occur even without us speaking about it. It can be what we mentally think or analyze and then cloud with that human judgment that is problematic. And often our pet peeves, what we resist or what we react to most, is actually something that we may have done in the past. And so we have to be careful not to be overreactive to the point of being anal about it or dramatic about it, because other people will obviously see that we are that way, and we may not even see it, but God sees it, others see it. And so it's really good to be non-reactive, divinely radioactive, but not humanly reactive. So this divine disinterestedness is a very wise thing for us to learn and to demonstrate, because you find that people who don't say as much and who listen very carefully are often the wisest ones in the room. And those that blabber on and blabber on about this or that or revolve the past have something that they haven't really resolved. There's something internal that forces them to keep talking, where they just can't let go of this dynamic. And so I think for many of us, we can choose to talk less, radiate more, smile more, and just be in the beingness and avoid those situations where we are with people that just steal our time and our energy through talking. So we just have to be careful about this, because El Morya says, when you talk a lot, it's very easy to devolve into this sense of judging things, analyzing things too much, because you're just in the mode of talking and over a mental state. Your mental body is very erratic through that talking. So to calm the mind and to talk less and to emanate and vibrate as a Christed being takes focus and resolve and just less talking. So I better shut up now. So I think this teaching was for me as much as any of the rest of us. And so I really take it to heart, beloved El Morya. And I'm conveying it because this was what he inspired upon me. I'm just very cautious now of allowing my time to be stolen away by people that just talk all the time. I just can't do it anymore. I have to reserve my energy, my focus, my attention on what is the most important. And I think that we can all take an object lesson from this. So God bless us all. Thank you, beloved El Morya.